Eric Ten Hag's side did manage to get all the 3 points at Killenoad Road, but certainly make it hard work. After cruising in the first 10 minutes, United led Luton back into it, which nearly ended disaster. Thankfully, they held out for the win. Two more goals for Rasmus Højlund. This is becoming a regular occurrence now, after what a shaky start at Old Trafford. The Manchester United wonder kid just can't stop scoring. With goals few far between the opening half of the season, United were crying out of the consistent goal scorer. They will now have that in Højlund, who will definitely be doing this for years to come. After what arguably the past 10 minutes of Manchester United season, Ten Hag's side once again proved that after two goals, they always seems to crumble. The Red Devils have time and time again this season gone two goals to the good, only two off the boil and conceded shortly after. This change the trajectory of the games in Luton's favor in opening 45. We wonder whether the lack of leader plays a part here. Someone is settled the game down whilst United are in dominant position. No one seems to take charge. The manager had in his sensible on against the headers, then Casemiro and Harry Maguire off at halftime was the right call. The two were not their usual self in the first half, erratic, not composed or unreliable. Even without the yellows, the change of the potentially needed. John Evans and Scott McTominay came on did the job. As for them, it's too good know that they're reliable squad players like that. Above all, United got the win and they continue to unbeaten streak in 2024. United now sit just 2 points away from Tottenham Hotspur in 5th and 5 of the Champions League spots. The manager and the squad deserve a credit for how they began the year. The performance has been improving and they've been grinding results.